I like the fact that, you know, people can put you in a certain category. And they say, well, is he a roots artist or what is he doing now? Is he doing dancehall or even a hip-hop thing? What's going on? I like that, yeah.
What a vibe tonight. Yeah, man. Come on! Listen! Lord, them sick inna them head, so can't believe them want so. People suffer, yeah, so I'm not suffer over there. So Babylon, I'm mad, them and be a gun, catch a echo. Part of darkness, me not see, say them a Lego. So try to know what I go out and tomorrow. People fed up by your river too much.
The music thing is a work, like how you just said it, you know? And you really got to be there, you know? You need to be aware. You need to stay focused, you know? There's always a challenge. Anytime you do a new record, anytime you do a new tour, anytime you do a new show, you know, you always start from zero again. So it's something that, you know, it takes a lot. But Roots is the music that I never get tired of it. You know, it's like, it's more than music, it's beyond music. Dancehall is more entertainment to me. But Roots Rock is, you know, it's a philosophy. You know, but it's our reggae music, you know.